Reason 28. Possessing a centralized teaching authority of Pope and bishops, guided by the Holy Spirit, the Catholic Church maintains Christianity as a divinely revealed religion, rather than a collection of private individual opinions.